stolen base, maybe get around the bases and pick up a run.
Righty to the plate. This one popped up. Foul ground, first base side. Uh-oh, that got him. And the potential winning run is... Swings through that one. 0-1.
Power relievers, one after another, coming out of the bullpen these days. Got to be ready for that first pitch heater.
Throw to second. Ow! Righty delivers. And that one fouled off.
Definitely got the hitter conscious of the pitch inside. Really think the outer half is open.
Two outs. Two balls, two strikes to count with two outs. At the belt and fires. Popped up to the left. Into foul ground. And that lands in no man's land. A foul ball. Swing and a miss. The velocity blasted it right past him. Shortstop at the plate. Allen Trammell.
That's shortstop. Allen.
The wind and the pitch. In the air, right field. Pretty well struck. That's bad. Pulls it in.
Ryan.
And the first offering is not close.
Clearly didn't come out of his hand the right way. Left that curveball way up.
Line drive, that's a base hit. Around first, heading for two. The throw in. Makes it to second.
That'll make you feel good as a hitter right there. When you connect and it jumps off your bat like that, you're thinking double at the very least. What a great swing on it, man. He wasn't fooled at all.
And now it's going to be Luis Urias. Perez with a snap throw. Right-hander kicks, deals. That one carrying. Pulls it in on the warning track. Runner tagging for third. And he moves up to third. Now two away.
The center fielder, number 9, Brandon Nimmo.
Larkin sends it to first. Third out, that ends the frame.
Opposite field power. What I like about something being hit to the right side into the outfield is that the...
This one swung on and hit well. Way back there. Oh, he... Popped up. Makes the grab, one down. Now it's going to be Roberto Perez. Intentional walk coming here, and that sets up the double play possibility with one away and runners at first and second. Two on, one out. And here is Shane Victorino. He gets a shot right here against the righty, and he is elite against right-handed pitching. The contact, the average, and delivers the slug. In the air to left center. Bryant puts it away, and there's two down. And look out. That one gets it.
This late in the ball game, things can really slip away in a hurry.
The other way. Base hit. One run is in. Ball comes in. Runner stops at third. Base is still loaded with two out. Two outs. Base is full. Justin Upton digs in now. And first offering is fouled off. All loaded up. And here in extra innings. Next offering is in for a strike.
That was absolute gas. Triple digits on the gun. It's just a different experience as a hitter watching that go by.
The tag, and that's out. Extras here, and here's the first baseman, Joey Votto.
The first baseman, Joey.
The pitch. Bounce to the right. Urshela over to pick it up. To first. We'll hit next.
Now batting. Right fielder. Very. Right fielder.
Victorino turns to the right on the move. He can't get there. It's a base hit. The run scores from third, and again, we are tied.
Just a clutch at bat right there. Big time swing when this team really needed it.
Rudder takes off. Pitch in for a strike. And that's a stolen base, not even close. One away, and the game-winning run stands at second. Runner on the go again. And now a wide throw to third. Squeeze bunt, but he can't get it to stay fair. And now he's picked off at third. Now they tag him for the out, and wow, either someone missed the sign completely or he just tried to steal home. Oh, and this one's plastic. High deep. It's on its way. Out of here. All game. Roberto Perez leaves the yard, and they walk it off in extra innings.
Extra innings, it seems like every guy is trying to come up with the big swing to hit the homer and end the ball game. Well, he did it. Huge swing of the bat, and we're all headed home.
And the final score.